Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Let's see if we can visit Matthias, the Master of Music. Oh, I love the song. Books. Those are probably just for show. Okay. We have other rooms, but we have to go through this door. These people love their parrots. Pretty sure that's what they're supposed to be. How dare you tease me with books that don't exist? The aroma of cooking food? Okay, I thought we were gonna get burned by that fire. Luckily we didn't. Wake up, damn you! It's 3 a.m. What are you doing sleeping? Is it like a dresser or something? Before I wake him up, let's see if there's anything else. Here. I don't think there is. No, that's pretty much it. Oh, wait. Well, have I gone in here? Oh, this way, that's the way in. Never mind. Never mind, there's nothing in here to see except for this guy. He sells harps, apparently. I'm coming a bard or something like that. You see a young elf. He is wearing a robe stitched with gold notes, and he is holding a beautiful elf harp in his hands. While he's asleep? I mean, some people are really attached to their instruments, I guess. This person seems to be asleep. Well, imagine that. Wake up! I'll poke him. Hello! You are awake now. There's that song again. The master looks at you with a penetrating glance and raises his harp. Magical music then fills the room. Oh, I don't think we've heard this song before. Oh yeah, we have. I think. This is where the bass kicks in. So he's an elven male, of course. Everyone here is an elf. It's Illien, the home of the elves. 354 years old. So young. Level 35 mage. Harp is obvious. Just want to see if... I keep trying hello to see if... Yeah. These people don't start with small talk. Harp. Elf harps are the most beautiful instruments on Lyramion. They almost play themselves. Perhaps you are interested in a harp? I will sell you one for 10,000 pieces of gold. That might seem expensive, but remember, you cannot get an instrument like it anywhere else. I believe it. I don't think he would join our party anyway. It's funny he's a mage, but he's not a bard by class. Pretty sure there are no bards. If there's anything else he would have to say about anything. I like this. I love when the bass kicks in. Journey Key Library. Do you have any magic words? I hit the right one. Okay. New Lake. Any problems? Any repairs? Any schnizzums? Shop? Thank you. thing. Getting into it. Tower. Trouble? Town Park? I think these hedge mazes are not considered a town park. They're just mazes. Yeah, I gotta tell ya. I really thoroughly enjoy the music in Amberstar, but I mean, not everyone agrees with me. I find the Ambermoon music, like, amazing in a way. It's, like, kind of on a different level. Although, I know this is very repetitive. Something about the music in this game just appeals to me even more. Well, I don't think there's anything else. I'm just going to make a note about it so I don't forget that he sells harps. At some point, we will want one. Sells harps. 10,000 gold. An alien. Alright. Well, sorry to wake you from your sleep. No sale today. I don't have 10,000 right now. The master looks at you with sadness in his eyes and lowers his harp. The end of the music leaves an emptiness in the room. Well, I'll be back when I have 10,000 gold. I'm sorry. I'm getting tired. Oh boy. We're gonna have to, this is not the way out. We have to rest outside. Because we have more hedge mazes to explore. Unfortunately, we're gonna rest for 8 hours. This is gonna be a pain in the butt. And now it's gonna be getting dark soon. It's already 4:30. It's not gonna last rest again, so I'm just gonna rest for 8 hours, and now sleep till dawn. Alright. So we're here. I might as well just check out this one. It's probably too early. I do want to look at the library. It's a scroll library, though. I would prefer a book library, but beggars can't be choosers. Just in case you're someone new. Am I too far away? Nope, you're talking about Oasis. I've spoken to you before. I'm pretty sure we talked to all the random people. In case something in here kills us, let's not load a game. Well, you know, we're getting close to episode 100. That'll be another extra long episode. Oh, it got lighter. It's like in a snake-like fashion. Sentry's curse extends even here. I was waiting for us to be attacked in one of these places. All of a sudden the monster eye lights up. thought it did for a second, but that was the sun coming up. Different HUD element. Oh, there's another magic mouse. There's probably a dead end here, just want to map it out. It has been so mapped. Alright, so we'll solve the riddle and see what in here. Maybe another spring. I really don't know. Hello. The stone head says, if you guess the answer, I will let you through. So, I have two wings and I cannot fly. I have a back and cannot lie. I have a leg and cannot stand. I wear spectacles and cannot see. Well, what am I? You're a pain in the butt, that's what you are. Two wings and cannot fly. Alright, so you're not an eagle. I have a back and cannot lie. What about these statues I found? Mirror, ring, nose, needle. I don't think it's one of those. There's a needle, a nose, a ring, and a mirror do not have wings. Two wings. A leg? It has two wings, a back, a leg, and spectacles? This is a little tougher than the other magic mouth. Puzzle mouth, whatever. Two wings. What else has wings that can't fly? I mean, flightless birds, but they can lie. A back. I think it's more like some kind of item. Like, what else? What kind of item would have wings on it? Wings. I mean, a building has wings. A building has wings, a back. It doesn't have a leg and spectacles. Spectacles. Huh. I really don't know. Looking at my notes. I mean, an eagle statue has wings but can't fly. I'm gonna try statue. I don't think it's that though. That is not the right answer. Wow. I don't like you very much. Two wings. See, when I think, like, a mansion has wings. They'll have, like, the south wing, the west wing, whatever. I have a feeling this is something that you tell it to me and I'm just gonna be like, well, of course. I can't think of it. A leg. Two wings, a back, and a leg. A watch? But a watch doesn't have spectacles. Spectacles. Where's spectacles? Not the right answer. Good thing we don't get punished for getting it wrong. Nope. There's nothing I know of. Let's come back to this. I mean, we have other places to explore. I have a pain getting through it all. Let's see. Oh, Music Master. Let's see if the library, scroll library, is open yet. The door is locked, and from within you hear an angry voice. We're closed. Come back later. When do they open? I want to peruse your scrolls. 10 a.m. Oh, come on. Just open for us. So I'm wasting most of the other hour. You want to extend your knowledge of magical scrolls? Yes, I always do. Change ashes, change dust, mass healing, resurrection, move lameness, heal aging, stop aging, stone to flesh, magical sun, blink, jump, flight. Only one available, 2,000. Word of marking, returning, magical barrier, the magic sphere, find secret doors, mystical map 1. Fireball, I love fireball, firestorm, fire pillar, waterfall, ice ball, ice storm. Well, not buying any of that right now, sorry. Alright, let's try the other maze. Sounds like an elf song to me. I don't know. I will say this. The Amber Star music for the Elven Town? Much better. Much better. I didn't mean to hit that. I didn't even realize I went through a door there. Okay. What's a doorway? Made out of bushes. Or hedges. Magic mouth. Oops. Okay, I've explored it all. Maybe this one we'll figure out. Hello. The stone head says, guess the answer and I will let you through. So, I have a hole and make a hole and also slip through this hole. Hardly am I through, it is blocked in a second by my long tail. Well, what am I? Oh, I think that's the needle. Needle. A sewing needle. That is exactly right. Now I must hurry away. With these words, the section of wall ahead disappears. I'm wondering now if the other thing is one of the other statues. Alright, so it's another spring, I guess? Magic Spring 2. So, yeah, don't spoil it for me, guys, if you know, but I'm kind of wondering if this is a place where you use magical coins, or if this is something else entirely. Because I can't interact otherwise. Unless I'm going to try to just use random stuff. I don't want to waste anything. The crystal ball has no charges, huh. The earth stone, Maybe refill? No. It say the item cannot be used, right? Sphere of opening? Nope. I mean, if I get some more coins, I'll return here, definitely. I just, curious if it was anything else. I'm gonna load again anyway, even though probably nothing happened, just in case. Alright. Okay, so we've gotten to this magical spring. This is a hidden area, too. Kinda curious if we head south, if there's hidden walls or something. It is pretty solid. Try the other section. It's a solid wall around here. Okay, never mind. Alright, so let's try this one. Dead end. It's just like pirate music, really. My god, I can't see the forest for the trees here. That's a dead end? It is. This is a dead end, but there's more stuff this way. Let's just take a peek this way first. Dead end. There's anything else back here. I mean, it would make sense that these are the buildings. It's just like there's something back here, and maybe back here a little. I mean, you don't have this, but it seems like, I don't know. There's something this way. There's unused space. It might go around. I mean, we haven't been through that mouth yet. The Stonehead says, guess the answer and I will let you through. So, it shows a different face to everyone and has none itself. Well, what is that? A different face to everyone and has none itself. Mirror. I forget what the first mouth was. It was something very easy. Oh, it was ring. Okay, so we have... This has got to be mirror. We used ring on the first one in another episode. We used needle on the other mouth. We're going to use mirror here. We also have nose. These are the statues we found around Pelinth's palace. But how does a nose have two wings? Two wings... A back, but can't lay down. How is that nose? Maybe a translation error? Well, anyway, this one's mirror, I'm pretty sure. A mirror! That is exactly right! And I must hurry off. With these words, the section of the wall before you disappears. There's another spring that we don't know what to do with. But at some point we will. Nope. Magic Spring 3. Again, guys, no spoilers about the springs. I'm sure we'll find out what to use on them shortly, or eventually. I'm still gonna look at it, try to interact with it in some way. Alright. I don't wanna try random items on all of them. Alright, so... let's try this one again. I'm gonna tell it nose, and if nose works, I mean, that doesn't make sense. Strafe over there. After this, we'll be done exploring Illien. I mean, maybe a different kind of nose than the nose you find on a person. I have two wings and cannot fly. I have a back and cannot lie. I have a leg and cannot stand. I wear spectacles. That's the one thing that makes sense. Because the glasses, they sit on your nose. I wear spectacles and cannot see. So, if they think the two wings are nostrils, and the back is the back of your nose, and the leg, I guess, is where the top part of the nose, where it slopes down. I'm gonna try it. It doesn't completely make sense, but it is translated from German, so... a nose. That is exactly the right word, and I must go quickly. And with these words, the section of the wall before you disappears. What the hell? Nose. Okay. Never would have guessed it, but those are all the names of the statues. Backwards around the Palace of Pelinus, Eldine, which is needle backwards, Isan, which is nose backwards, Gnir, which is ring backwards, and Rorim, which is mirror backwards. I guess it's good that they have that, because who the hell would have guessed that? I mean, I guess the words in German, they refer to your nostrils as wings. In German. And the leg is the part that, you know, the top part of your nose that comes down from your forehead. The spectacles make sense. The back. I mean, the inside part? That's... I don't even know. Okay. Magic Spring 1. What's this one's... oh! So this one's just Magic Spring. This one's Magic Spring 1. And 2. And 3. Interesting how they're not 1, 2, 3, 4... Let's see if we can interact with this one. Yeah, I don't know. Alright. This is where those statues are. We'll call it an episode here. We discovered more magic springs. At some point, hopefully we'll be able to know what to do with them. I'll try tossing coins, wishing coins into them. I'll save the game before I do it, just in case it's a waste. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.